Yeah, Jungle Junction's a horse that shows plenty at home. Had a nice run first time out in Nace, and has been given a bit of time since that. Has strengthened up an awful lot. Of the two, I'd say Jungle Junction is probably the more fancied one. 5 all-in and had 2 runs over hurdles when fourth on both occasions. Probably will be seen at its best over further, but of the two, I think Jungle Junction is probably the pick of the two.